going opposite. Then we were going to pull it around near the petrol station, whatever, to park it for you tomorrow. And they were pushing it to get it out of the road, main road. And I just turned on the fucking... Anyway, she stopped us. Now your man... No, I never finished yet, sadly. Your man said it was just the pump is probably cooled down or whatever, been warmed up. But anyway, I said, I'll try abandon to save you driving in. I got as far as... I didn't walk, and I said the bad news comes now. I got as far as the Tesco shopping centre. You know that one there, heading out to abandon? Dunn's shopping centre, sorry. Dunn's store shopping centre there. And she's fucking it after. Near the heating bucket. And it's after cutting out again. And I'm not on a second roundabout. But at least I'm not blocking traffic. I'm at Dunn's store near the heating shop. Yeah, that's second roundabout. She just cut out on the fucking roundabout, but I had enough room for it. Huh? I'm gone beyond Bishopstone. That's what I was trying to make you, beyond Bishopstone.
We're at the Subaru garage.
Oh, I know. Subaru garage.
Cross some topaz.
So I don't know. Could I leave it? What's the thing about the fuel pump heat up? How does your man just... How's your man head to... In Ryan's garage. Is that Ryan's garage here, isn't it?
No, Ryan's garage.
Is that Ryan's garage here, isn't it?
Oh, there's
no door, sir. This fella's playing his fucking set now. Is that Ryan's garage there somewhere? We'll stop there, will
you? I don't know where it is.
Is that Ryan's garage there down the store?
Where is it, Joe?
I'm trying to find out. Joe, don't fucking be there on the phone. I'm talking about the police.
No, you're
all right. I'm outside heating Buckley Builders Merchants. You know, Heaton Buckley, the Builders Merchants.
You're on the roundabout.
And I'm on the roundabout looking at Heaton Buckley at the moment. I was just to my right. And I'm... Kevin Healy. Is there a Kevin?
I don't have a clue.
He's just alongside me. He's fucking recorded on the phone. And he won't do... Is there a Kevin Healy someplace from there? Is there a Kevin Healy? He's got it from there from here.